What's up, guys? Today I have a taste test of Mountain Dew Baja Blast. This is one of the Dewcisions 2016s. And I'm just going to do a taste test and tell you if I like it or not. This is actually really good. I'm pretty sure that's it. Most of the ingredients are water, carbonated water, high fructose corn syrup, natural and artificial flavors, citric acid. Why does it have to be an acid? Sodium benzoate, caffeine, gum arabic, sodium citrate, calcium. Sodium egg. Sucrose acetate. Thanks for watching.